was on the run for a week. Now police in Wheat Ridge have arrested the man they say shot up an apartment complex. Gregory Kilcollins was picked up in Jefferson County this morning. He's accused in a shooting at the Villa Victoria apartment complex in Wheat Ridge last week. One victim still recovering in the hospital.